There are many ways to open an existing Weaves file. The first is to click Open, then choose a Weaves file with a TIS extension. Another option is to go to File, Open, to choose a file. Or, choose from the list of recent files to open a current project.